Hey guys, it's me, Upset Sage. So today I went to Big Lots. I got some new outfits for my baby Alexa. So we have all these cute little outfits here. So whoops. What's that? Aww. That's super duper cute. Comes with some outfit that goes to, and then so we have this hat. So now we just need to, this goes with this, tissue paper, you don't need a lot. That is super duper cute. have art. You can wear the cupcake of it, Amanda. This should fit. Oh yay, it does fit. Awesome. And it can make to match these outfits. Wow. Get this shit on you, honey. Arms up. Yeah. This might be a little small. Okay, mommy. I like cupcakes. I know. One, two. Big head. That's okay. It's okay. Here we go. We got it. We got it. We got it. There you go. And I am in. There you go. And then you got a cute little unicorn. I don't have enough hair on this. I'm going to give you up. There you go. This is sweet. Yeah. This is a loyal. Then we have this cute little onesie slash outfit put on real Penny. in with the cute little hump again that we can put on the head. Let's see. Then you, what shape do you want? I want purple. You sure you want the purple? Yes, Mom. This may not fit you. Yeah, but still, I think it's going to look super duper cute. Wait, you should? And I'm like, yeah, Mommy, I should. Are you positive? Yep, I'm positive. There you go. Let's pull this down a little bit. And look back. Let's move all your hair off of the way. I like this shirt on you. It looks funny. For jammies. And then you got some cute little pants that my American Girl dolls come with. She has a cute little hairball in her hair. May not fit, but still. Oh, Penny. Sorry, Mom. I guess Penny left behind. Mommy will make it all fit you up. You know? Perfect. Oh, messy. But still, that is super duper cute on you. Here's your hat, and then you have this cute little onesie, and I love little onesies for baby alive dogs, because you can never have too many. And this is like a perfect onesies for your like baby alive dogs, so if they get sick or something, you can always. And it comes with a cute little hoodie. One, two, three. Okay. Just need to put this on too. Ready? Yep. Mommy, I like this cute little hoodie. I knew you would. So cute on you. That's adorable. Mommy, why are we all dressed up? I don't know. And then we have another cute little outfit for my baby alive doll name. Hazel. Get those big head in there. Mommy, I don't have a big head. I know you don't. But Mommy's just saying. Oh, Mommy, help! Is it too big? Yes. Or is it too small? I think it's too small. Nope, we'll make it work. One, two. There you go, sweetie. Okay, now I have too many ovens for you guys. Now we're just going to pour this down here. And this can come up. Oh, this is this. This is super duper cute. Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4. There you go. And then it has cute little... That's okay, we can just, that's okay. That's okay, it's not supposed to look like that. That's okay, so we can just tape this on or something like that. And then, pull out the paint. And then it comes with these pants. So here, Mommy, why are you putting me in the scissors? I'm sorry. Go, one more, and all done. All done. There you go. There you go. And now we have all new outfits. Not me. There you go, Hazel. Oh, my baby, you look cute. Mommy, I look so cute. You guys all look adorable. This is why I love doll clothes for your dolls.